Although set to read only, we will be recording, as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is right.
I need a decision now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay, I'm ready.
Save the girl.
FDG Drone Flight Controller Board.
This is military grade.
Thank you.
they found. Female, 18 to 22 years of age.
Where'd they take her?
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
Keep quiet.
Bullseye.
Missed. Damn it. Stupid one.
Analyzing ballistic evidence. Weapon recognized. Semi-automatic pistol.
Voices. Must be one floor up.
I'll have to make a call. he's responding well. I wasn't sure how he'd cope, but we got there quickly and could only help.
Shit.
Why is the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away. Is it armed? Oh my god, it's gonna go off! You've got to help me!
I know you're scared, but you've got to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
I heard the code. It's 3001. I'm sure of it. Please.
There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to building B.
DNA found. Female. 18 to 22 years of age. DNA found. One matching profile. Patient 912.
Patient? Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
Found. One matching profile. Patient 219. Circuitry unstable. Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could trace them back to them.
How much are you responsible for? You who started all this, is this all your fault?
Halothane anesthetic gas detected.
Anesthetic?
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just
keep breathing.
That's it.
Hello?
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gas me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of
trust.
How can I trust you when you knock me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Analysis complete. Memory unit RR003. Codename, Pandora Savant.
Looks like the same thing I'm wearing.
Match found. Walt Kaufman, 28. Armed Forces. Unit classified.
Armed Forces? What's he doing here?
Match found. Leonard Shelby, 31. Missing Persons Registry, number 0210. Case reported September 2000.
September 2000? Wait, that was... When was that?
Switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.